Let's finish it.
But that's the point. We see a deadly sin on every street corner, in every home, and we tolerate it. Become that. I did not choose. I was chosen. We tolerate it because it's common. It's trivial. We tolerate it morning and night.
You know, we all get shitty.
Could you even try to say these were innocent people and keep a straight face? But when this is done, when it's finished, it's going to be. People will barely be able to comprehend, but they won't be able to deny. Well, not anymore. I'm setting the example. And what I've done is going to be puzzled over and studied and thought forever.
Make a decision.
Ernest Hemingway once wrote, "The world is a fine place and worth fighting for." I agree with the second part.
Make a decision.